sad that they have to leave their homes, but I'm glad that we can welcome them in ours.
We young people in Armenia are working with refugees, especially Syrian refugees, because we see that they're a part of our society and we want them to be integrated in social and cultural spheres. And we are doing some trainings and activities for them to be adapted to this society. So we love you and we hope to work with refugees soon. Thank you.
We are all human and we should feel all to respect and we should to fight for the refugees' rights and we should to protect them. And also we should to open our gate and home for all refugees. We love you.
لأننا بشر رح نحس ببعضنا البعض ورح نعرف شو شعور كل واحد مننا. لأنه نحن أقوياء رح نكون مع بعضنا البعض ولأننا مع بعضنا البعض نحن أقوياء. كلنا لاجئين بهذا العالم ورح نضل مستمرين.
We must respect everyone regardless their life situations and experience.
We're all humans and we all have rights and we should be equal. We recognize refugees.
بصراحة بدي أحكي لكم بمناسبة يوم العالمي للاجئين. للناس اللي ما اشتغلوا مع اللاجئين بيحسوهم هم ناس مختلفين عنا ولا هم عبارة عن حالة خاصة. بس بالعكس هم ناس هم أشخاص زيك بس تعرضوا لحالة خاصة لحالة طوارئ بسبب ظروف حروب بسبب ظروف سياسية. بدي أحكي لكل شخص لاجئ تعاملت معه بشغلي كل عام وأنتم بخير والله يوفقكم.